Oil and gas is the lifeblood of the world's economy, impacting everything from transportation to heating, electricity, and manufacturing. Oil is also vital for the production of thousands of everyday essentials and is used to manufacture most chemical products like plastics, fertilizers, detergents, paints, and even medicines. The industry has a long history, though it was not until the 20th century that it took on its primary role in the global economy. Let's look at the evolution of the industry and how it came to be a pillar of modern civilization. Crude oil has been known and used since records of world history began. The Egyptians, for example, used it to preserve mummies, while Alexander the Great was known to use oil to create flaming torches to frighten his enemies. But the modern era of oil and gas only started in the 19th century, when an American businessman, Edwin Drake, struck oil some 69 feet underground in Pennsylvania, USA. It was discovered that the so-called rock oil could be refined to produce kerosene for oil lamps. Drake's discovery prompted a mad rush to drill for the black stuff, and within 2 years, productions rose from 15 barrels to 3 million barrels a day. However, there were no cars or chemical industry. The industry was largely limited to kerosene lamps until the invention of the internal combustion engine. The First World War then irrevocably changed the role of the industry in the world. The historian Daniel Yergin famously wrote that World War I was a war fought between men and machines, and these machines were powered by oil. At the beginning of the war, military strategies were organized around horses, but throughout the war, there was an energy transition from horsepower to gas-powered trucks and tanks, and oil-burning ships and airplanes. Britain entered the war with only 800 motor vehicles, but had 90,000 trucks and cars by the end. Oil and gas became critical resources for national security and took a central role in international relations. Infrastructures like roads and gas station networks were expanded as oil and gas became a path to national power across the globe. Fast forward to today, and oil and gas is the leading energy source, supplying more than half of the world's energy. The industry generates over $6 trillion in revenue, with oil being the world's largest traded commodity by value and volume. In this primer, we will break down the oil and gas industry and answer the following questions. Where do oil and gas come from? How are they discovered, produced, and refined into final products? What are the market dynamics across countries and oil and gas companies? And what are the key trends shaping the industry? Let's begin.